Ladies and gentlemen, we are the Hurt Business.
Here comes a runaway championship train.
Oh, straight to the guts of Bobby Lashley.
Right at the feet of Shelton Benjamin and Cedric Alexander.
What's going on?
There's a long story passed between Lashley, Shelton, and Cedric, who are wearing their Hurt Business t-shirts. The Hurt Business was dissolved at the demand of Lashley months back.
Wait a second.
Oh, needs to get refocused on an enraged Bobby Lashley.
What's that?
Oh, it's a bro nut. Or organic and homemade donuts made by Riddle.
I meant the hat.
Oh, I just found it. I found it next to the box of bro nuts.
You found it?
Yeah. You guys, you want to try one?
You serious right now? You.
You know what goes good with donuts?
Ooh. Milk. Oh, look at you making a mess, man. Come on.
That's a lot of milk in there.
It's organic.
Get out of here.
And with my connections and public image, I can turn this conglomerate and take it worldwide.
Worldwide.
You think about that.
Well, you know what I gotta tell you, man? You know, you're a fine, upstanding community serviceman, and you definitely dress the part. And Ricochet doesn't seem to be coming to his senses right now, so give me a moment to confer with my...
Oh, hey, no problem. I'll give y'all a moment. Y'all take your time. You know, I'll be right over here.
Okay, we talk.
Damn, already?
Yeah, it's done.
Oh, y'all move like I move. Y'all like to do business quick.
We're in business.
Man, that's music to my ears. We can get started. I can't wait to get started then, boy. Well, I can't really wait to get started with all of y'all.
Yeah, no. We are in business.
We are in business.
Yes!
Listen to me.
I can give you.
Oh,
he got him.
Mustafa Ali buys enough time for T-Bar. Mace pulls Mustafa Ali out of the frame.
Obviously, there's a distinctive loyalty that the rest of Retribution has to their leader, Mustafa Ali.
They followed Mustafa Ali right through the battle 2 weeks ago.
Oh, we've seen this.
Uh-oh. The Hurt Lock.
Very few survive.
And T-Bar taps out. The Hurt Business has beaten Retribution.
Here are your winners by submission, The Hurt Business.
On behalf of the CEO of The Hurt Business, while we do appreciate your interest, we're not accepting applications right now. Thank you very much.
Oh.
So let me get this straight. You step to the most stylishly dressed men in the WWE wearing a clip-on tie?
It's tactical. I'm the 24/7 champion. I have to get away. It just saves time. It's smart.
I think he's lost his mind. What do you think?
I think he's got a point.
Thank you, Cedric.
Bobby?
Yeah. Fellas?
Decision, go like that. Decision.
A clip-on tie.
The crew's barely moving.
Lashley licking his chops. Zeroes in for the full Nelson.
Full Lashley.
The full Lashley on Apollo Crews.
Oh, he got the hooks in. There's nowhere to go.
And Apollo Crews taps Lashley as United States champion.
Here's your winner by submission and the new United States champion, the almighty Bobby Lashley.
The Hurt Business cashes in and has collected the United States title.
And look at MVP, he's elated.
And it's a follow-on moment for MVP. They Benjamin and the new United States champion, Bobby Lashley.
Who wants to step up to the CEO of the Hurt Business? Who wants to? I believe that gentleman right there said he wants to see you, Bobby.
MVP is ecstatic.
It's all yours.
Apollo Crews is defenseless. He has no partners. And there is Pater by Shelton Benjamin.
Here are your winners, the team of MVP, the United States champion, Bobby Lashley, and Shelton Benjamin.
And I believe Cedric Alexander has made the greatest decision of his career. Benjamin's got him.
And Benjamin off the top with a superplex.
Just ridiculous athleticism from Shelton Benjamin.
MVP is shouting for a cover. Benjamin thinks he can end it. Benjamin thinks one more move and he can end it.
Now he's sizing up Kofi.
Kofi may not know where he's at right now.
Shelton Benjamin. Oh. Alexander tags himself in. Alexander now legal against Kofi Kingston and a lumbar check. Covered by Alexander. And the Hurt Business have toppled the New Day.
Here are your winners and the new Raw Tag Team Champions, Shelton Benjamin and Cedric Alexander.
I think we know it. Bobby Lashley is thinking right now.
Lashley honed in.
Lashley got to be thinking hurt.
The hurt lock.
It has cinched in.
Center of the ring, nowhere to go.
Amazing tapping. The reign of the Almighty is upon us.
Just like that.
Here is your winner by submission. And the new WWE Champion, Bobby Lashley!
Dominance! Absolute dominance!